Caulk is used to fill the gaps between different materials used in home construction that are in areas regularly exposed to moisture. This includes the kitchen and bathroom on the interior of the home and windows and doors on the outside of the home. Typically comprised of latex or silicone, caulk helps prevent damage that can be caused from water exposure. Over time, it's normal for caulk to deteriorate, and when it does, repairing it quickly can help prevent any water damage. Repairing deteriorating caulk is fairly simple and requires the use of a caulk gun. There are many types of caulk for many different applications. Depending on the area inside or outside of your home that requires recaulking, you will need to make sure to get the proper type of caulk. A professional at your local hardware store can help you find the correct caulk for your home. Prior to applying new caulk, the old caulk should be removed to ensure the new seals properly. To apply caulk, first cut the nozzle of the tube at an angle. Then, using the punch on the caulking gun, puncture the seal of the tube. Carefully put the tube in the cradle of the gun and pull the trigger until caulk comes out of the nozzle. While applying the caulk, make sure to use a clean, damp rag or caulk smoothing tool to even out the bead of caulk that you applied on the surface. If you need assistance with this, ask an expert at your local home improvement store. Making sure that the caulked areas in your home are well cared for will help maintain moisture control throughout your home and prevent costly repairs in the long run.